Ainsley, if you could tell us the name of your poem.
Hiding by Dorothy Alders. I'm hiding, I'm hiding, and no one knows where, for all they can see is my toes and my hair. And I just heard my
father
say to my mother, but darling, he must be somewhere or other.
Have you
looked in the inkwell? And mother said, where? In the inkwell, said father, but I was not there. Inside the mirrors you could place, said father, and looked, but saw only his face.
We've hunted,
said mother, as hard as we could, and I'm so afraid that we've lost him forever.
Then I laughed
out loud and wiggled my toes, and father said, I wonder if those toes could be bunnies. There are four of them, see? And ten of them, see? And they were so surprised to find out it was me.
Yay! Great job, Ainsley.